We're gonna start off high-speed trolling with one of my favorites, the Erie 115 SD. This bait just doesn't roll. It's just so good on the high speed. We're gonna run these in the high speed, cover some water, see if we pick up some browns. Maybe a rainbow or a salmon too, who knows? I'm gonna go too small and too big. That's for high speed. So I'm going like 3 miles per hour with those bad boys.
Let's go, 3 miles per hour.